Mother's Day 2020, and I have a special song that I wrote for both my mom and my grandma, two amazing women that have taught me strength from within and the ability to see the positive no matter how hard things get out there. It's called Mama's Eyes, and I want to play it for them today and for you all. And what's even better is it's going to be on my upcoming album that'll be released in July of this year. Here's the song.
Talking about her mama and the grace she